can't even move now to crush his foot. The only thing he can do is just sit on him. Yep. Right? Yep. So at that moment, Balaam is furious because the donkey that he's known all of his life is now acting so strange. It's skittish. Now, what we know from the text is that the donkey is seeing with a better perception than what even Balaam is seeing. It's pretty bad.
It's a bad day. Yeah.
When the beast can outsee the prophet.
Yeah.
Prophets were known to be what?
Seers.
Seers. And it's pretty bad when a beast can outsee a seer. Mm.